This is the voter registration list from the year 1868, 3 years after the end of the Civil War. Would you please read the transcribed section?
William Morrell, colored. He voted?
He registered to vote as soon as he could after he was free.
Wow. He knew better.
Yeah. It's incredible, man. As soon as his brother could, he said, I'm a citizen.
Yes.
That's bad.
I got a lot of family members that's gonna love to hear this story. A lot.
Mm-hmm.
It meant empowerment.
Mm-hmm.
It meant he had a voice.
Yeah.
It meant he was a man.